Hello, everyone. Guess what time it is? It's Sims 4 time. Currently, it is 2 a.m. Everyone, be quiet. Shh. Everyone's probably sleeping right now. In the Mesh Yourself household. Actually, I don't think anyone's sleeping. Oh no, Brandon is. Look at Brandon sleeping. He is such an angel. Just observe the cute little goddamn Brandon sleeping. So anyway, we are back with The Sims 4. You guys like love this series. I swear to God, we hit 10,000 likes last time. You know, that's crazy. If we're gonna 10,000 again, then that'll be not bad, man. Donut, why are you crying? Why is he crying? Poor dolls, someone smashed the dollhouse. How terrible. Yeah, it was goddamn Donut. Why is he crying about the baby slut needs to grow the hell up. First off, you're a boy, okay? You shouldn't be caring about your goddamn dolls. Why, you said, oh, look at his limp little tremble. First off, it wasn't even his dolls. Second of all, he's a boy. He shouldn't be playing with dolls, okay? Baby slut needs to grow up. And I didn't plan for that to happen, but I'm kind of glad that did, because today we are going to do just that. We are going to turn baby slut up. He is going to have his birthday party, ladies and gentlemen. He is no longer going to be a stupid little kid. He is now going to be a stupid little teenager. So yeah, what I did while everyone was gone, you know, behind the scenes shit right here, I created a dance floor, bam! I created a tiki bar, look at the tiki bar. I'm trying not to be racist here. And I created like a little bit of dining area. We got a dance floor right here with the music and the guitar and some more speakers up here. Man, this is going to be one hell of a party. So I know last time a lot of you concerned about the weight problem, but look at Brandon now. He's a hunk. Look at this six pack, the six pack of muscles. Look how fine he is. Goddamn, every woman wants this guy. Slut still got a six pack as well, but I've made her a little bit of skinnier, so she ain't that bad. She's just happy, sipping away at a drink, just staring into space. What are you doing, slut? Come on now, get your shit together. What the hell is she looking at?
Kabuna.
Stop talking to yourself. So before we do anything, I actually want to change everyone's outfits today. All right. Apparently, I've unlocked some new stuff, and quite frankly, I'm getting kind of bored of what they're wearing.
Febene Bobsani
indeed, Brandon. Oh my goodness, I could put him in a goddamn tuxedo. What the hell is this? What the hell is this outfit? Look how fabulous this guy is. Go on, Brandon, do a little bit of a twirl. Oh my goodness, look what I've unlocked! Oh my goodness, I've unlocked the goddamn Grim Reaper outfit! What is this? Oh my goodness, what is this, Star Wars? Oh, look, I unlocked a space outfit from when we went to space! Oh, a style outfit! Oh! Look how smooth this guy is with this outfit! Goddamn, what other styles we got? We got this Scarf Rat! Oh! Yay! I like the Scarf Rat, ladies and gentlemen! I think I might use this style. What else we got? The Suburban Cowboy. I'm a cowboy! Brandon's a cowboy! Yee-hee, dog! You know what? That's what I want, ladies and gentlemen. Brandon, from now on, is going to be a cowboy up in this homie dog house thing. Bah! Okay, now for his party outfit. Okay, we're going to change him out of this. Look at him posing. God, he knows he's a beautiful some guy. Okay, I'm gonna do the after hours VIP apparel. Look how he looks like goddamn Michael Jackson.
Billie Jean is not my lover.
Okay, that's enough of Brandon's outfits. Let's have a look at Slut's outfit now. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's a nice little 12 Slut's got. She likes it. Yeah, she likes it. Okay, let's change Slut's day outfit. What's this? Look at her now. Oh my goodness, she's a cowboy as well. I'm the cowboy. Oh my goodness. For this episode, everyone's gonna be cowboys. Why the hell not? Wait, what's this? I can make him into Yoda. Oh my goodness, where's the mask?
Baby slut I am.
Oh my goodness, look how much of a pimp he looks. Look look at that. Oh my goodness, he's like a PIMP. God damn. Yeah, look at this sexy cowboy. Yeah, I didn't know I could make him good Morgan looking. Why is everyone cowboys? Look at these two. I don't know why we're cowboys, but we're goddamn cowboys, okay? You gotta get used to it. I'm a cowboy now. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today we are going to have a birthday party for Baby Slut, okay? So we need to do a couple of stuff before we can have the party. Now, first off, we can't have a birthday party without having a birthday cake. So, Slut is gonna have to make us a birthday cake. All right, Slut, cook a chocolate cake. Oh my goodness. Okay, last time Slut cooked a meal, something really bad happened. There's a fire! There's a fire, Slut! What have you done? But you know what? I'm sure that won't happen again. Okay, Slut, be careful now. Please, for the love of God, be careful. Everything seems to be going okay. She has it. Okay. Oh, look at those scales. Whoa. Oh my goodness. What is that? What the hell? What are you putting in that? Oh my goodness, I think she's trying to poison us. Uh-oh, she's thinking about fires. Oh my goodness. No, no, don't think about fires, Slut. Don't think about fires. Okay, here we have a chocolate cake. No, don't put the goddamn chocolate cake on the floor. For goodness sake, do I have to do everything about here around here? What is wrong with you? Okay, so what we do with the chocolate cake is we click on it and we add birthday candles. And apparently now it is now a birthday cake. Yeah! Okay, whose birthday is gonna be? Of course it's gonna be Baby Slutty McSlutty. Okay, so let's invite everyone to the party. Okay, it looks like we've got one hell of a party. Apparently these two kids are gonna skip school. Come on, there's half an hour left of school. Okay, go home. No one cares about school. Kids, you should always never go to school on your birthday. That's like the one rule. Come on, Mum. One day! It's one day! Okay, now that we're doing a birthday party, we are set with some certain tasks. And if we do all these tasks, we get a special weapon, okay? A special item. Why did I say weapon? So our first task is to make drinks. Brandon, come on now. Make drinks for everyone. Yeah. Look at Brandon go. Look at the Brandon at the tiki bar. Ayo, ayo, at the tiki bar. Ayo, ayo, at the tiki bar. Ayo, ayo, at the tiki bar. Oh, oh, oh my goodness, Brandon, come on, look alive, man. You're at the tiki bar. At the tiki bar, ayo, ayo. At the tiki bar, ayo, ayo. At the tiki bar, at the tiki bar, ayo, ayo. What song am I singing? I don't even know. That's a good song, nevertheless. Come on, man, this don't look like much of a party. Come on, let's get some music up on this. What's the birthday kid doing? Hey, stop playing on the goddamn computer. You're meant to have fun. Why does he look so sad?
Very sad I am on my birthday party.
God damn it, Baby Slut. Okay, so apparently we have to compliment the birthday sim. Oh, God damn it. I don't care if it's your birthday. Okay, let's ask him about his school. Let's pretend that we care about him. Play a game with the birthday sim? For goodness sake, why is this so hard? I don't know why you want to play chess on your goddamn birthday. The most boring goddamn game ever. Okay. You happy now? You're playing chess. Baby Slut, come on, come upstairs. You have to blow out the candles quick.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Oh my God, what's Bob Pancake doing?
Dear Baby Slut. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah. Yay, blow the cake! Oh my God! Look at him! What the hell? Look at his face! Where did he get that haircut from? Look at his face! Oh my goodness, Baby Slut! What the hell is wrong with you, man? Oh my goodness! Jesus Christ!
I cannot get over this guy. Look how goddamn weird he looks. Look, he's still a little bit of a fatty. Oh my goodness, this is absolutely ridiculous.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I don't know, this is probably gonna be a short episode. It feels like a short episode. All we did was pretty much have a birthday and change outfits. But yeah, I'm sort of running out of ideas on Sims 4. So if you guys want to suggest me anything, then be sure to let me know in the comment section down below. I do have a special episode coming up next though. So if you guys want to see that, let's say if we reach 10,000 likes, I'll upload the next
Sims 4 episode. But anyway, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, leave me a comment, tell me, let me know, and yeah. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video, man. See you later, guys. Love you.